What are you up to now, you sneaky ape cunt? Ah, great. More poison. You told me to go to the city and get a package for him. I have one day or the poison will kill me. Shit, I'm gonna miss Beetle Fight Club. That's not me. That's the girl who tied me to a motorcycle. That's me. If you're wondering why I sound like an old man, I got my inner voice from a cigarette ad. It's the last thing I remember from my old life. Before the crazy bastard kidnapped me and turned my life into hell. I can't hear shit, but I read lips. Check it out. Now he's saying something like, "What's your name, kiddo?" "My name is Neon."
"You deaf?"
This is usually the question before they start punching you.
"They cut his fucking tongue out!"
Then gave me a treatment with a red-hot Q-tip.
"I ain't gonna get nothing out of him like this."
Check his pockets.
I couldn't tell if he was training or torturing me.
I am Neon. I am mute and deaf.
But over the years, he turned me into a killer. Let me show you. Turn around the card. Cue music.
"Where the fuck you go?
You find him right now!
Fuck!"
You get the idea. And now a crazy montage. This is definitely not a love story. Unless you love killing, then it's totally a love story.